even if you're not joining the armed forces, whether you're going to become IAS officers, bureaucrats, you go to the corporate world, these qualities are time-tested. They don't change. These qualities that you require to be for a good leader run across the whole spectrum of all jobs, all kinds of work, everywhere. So, practice all this. It is a skill, it's a craft, leadership. It's not that you got three, you became a house captain and you become a great leader. You have to work on this for the next one and a half, 2 years of your stay in school, and I'm sure after that you will find yourself a much, much better individual than what you were when you just put on the ranks today. And towards the end, I would like to just say, I would like to compliment all the parents also, because first time I'm seeing parents coming for an investiture ceremony to put on, to see their proud children taking on this big responsibility. I'm very happy to see all of them also here in this wonderful occasion. I must compliment the staff and the cadets and everyone who worked very hard to ensure the whole program went about flawlessly in a very well coordinated manner. Thank you very much.